Everyone, today I'm going to tell you about Dongchang Channel Strategy Trading Bot for Binance Exchange. This bot trades the breakout of the Dongchang Channel, also known as a price channel. If the price breaks above the upper band, the bot goes long. If the price breaks below the lower band, the bot goes short. How it works? The bot can close the position either when the price hits take profit target or the price crosses the opposite line, when the price crosses below the middle line in the long position, and when the price crosses above the middle line in the short position. It actually depends on how you set it up. So there is a wide range of parameters in the bot, so you can optimize parameters for each pair. If you choose several pairs, the trade will be very diversified. So here we are connecting to the exchange. Here we are entering keys, as you can see. Okay. The bot verifies your account, API keys, and if everything is fine, we get connected. So choose the pair we need for trading. It's BTC USD. Okay. And time frame is 4 hours. Here we enable long. Here we enable short. Okay. Here in this field, we set the period for opening and closing positions for longs and for shorts. As you can see, for long 70 to open position, for longs in, to close a position 13, and here you can see 12:22. Okay, and also we tick this checkbox if we if we want to close the position when the middle line is triggered. If there is no tick, the bot will close the position when the price crosses above or below the lower line. And it depends if it's long or short. Okay, here we tick here and here. Okay. In the take profit field, we specify the size of the take profit for buying and selling. Here is 20 for longs, and here it's 11 for short. Okay, in the volume field, as you can see, we specify the volume of the purchase and sell transaction. It's the same for longs and for shorts. 20 and 20. Okay, then the bot sets orders. Open positions and open orders. Here you can see login block, which displays current operations in the bot. So the bot calculated all channels and set all orders. Here open orders are displayed. To stop the bot, we click the stop button. When we stop the bot, we can cancel all orders and close all positions. Okay, if they're opened, but we don't have any open positions, so we can cancel all orders and start the bot. To start the bot, we click the start button. Okay. To set up the parameters of the bot, we've got a script. You can find the example on tradingview.com in an English version. You can virtually configure all parameters separately for longs and for shorts. In the script, you can configure parameters of the channel for closing and opening and position, closing mode, enable, disable, long, short, specify, take profit, stop loss, and so on. In this example, 20% of the deposit is used. Why 20%? Because you can set up a lot of pairs in the bot and trade in order to diversify. we don't need 100% and so on. But we make changes and you can see the parameters change. Okay, a blue line, yeah, it's the upper line for longs, a red one for shorts, a transparent blue line, yeah, you can see it here, to close the long position, a transparent red one, yeah, it's right here, is to close the short position. The body is quite simple to use, it's very reliable. The body is adopted for trading either using your computer or a remote server. Recommend a remote server. The bot should work 24/7. That's why. How to get our free bot and detailed instructions? You'll find the link under the video. A detailed description is on the bot's page. Thanks a lot for your attention. See you.